And now it's fashion week in the MIA.
Clear the runway. Better clear the runway.